speaking in tongues.
You think Harriet Tubman was walking around with a fucking nice shiny fucking dress on with a fucking crown on her head?
Anyone?
She was taking slaves?
That's a relief.